Lizzie here is an animal lover.
Definitely, I love animals.
But there is one animal she's not so fond of.
Fluffy!
You see, Lizzie's neighbour's cat, Fluffy, has decided to use Lizzie's vegetable garden as its toilet.
Is there anything I can do?
Well, this is a bit of a tricky one. Most animals, you see, like dogs, have to be kept under control at all times by their owners. Fenced in, that sort of thing.
Sounds fair enough.
Cats though, well, cats are allowed to trespass, so generally the owner's not liable for any damage their cat may do.
Oh, bother!
That said, it is worth mentioning the problem to your neighbour. They might have some thoughts on how to keep their cat under control. And you may want to try a few of these SPCA-approved tricks to deter Fluffy. Place fresh citrus peels, wet coffee grounds, and or metal pans filled with vinegar where you don't want the cat to go. They don't like those smells.
Okay, sounds good.
Install some motion-activated sprinklers. Effective, but not harmful. Put chicken wire over the vegetable garden soil once it's planted so the cats can't dig. And also, Lizzie, make sure any kids' sand pits are covered when not being used, because cats, they love a bit of sand.
Got it. Thanks.
As usual, we've always got some advice for you on solving problems.
Yes.
It's a little ridiculous, but we've heard it's true. Lion poo is a great cat deterrent.
Wow.
Just a little tricky to get hold of, given that you're not meant to sell it or import it.
A little tricky to collect, I'd suspect, as well. A bit of a health and safety nightmare.